speak up now. So your name is Emma, huh? I don't recall anyone by that name. I bet you're looking for that elevator ride, aren't you? Well, I'm not opening this door for anyone, especially with all these weird things going on. What the hell are you doing?
Thank you.